Paris. Right, the homies Panigale V4 Speciale.
This is not GP shift. Yours is, right?
Yeah.
Okay.
Thank you.
I need one.
Banker!
Scared the fuck out of me.
This thing is fucking awesome.
It sounds crazy. Only right here is this fucking helmet. I was like, well, he's not his fault.
Hey, you want to trade for good?
What's up?
You want to trade for good or what? Dude, this thing is an animal. I gotta get one.
Bobbin. I didn't handle one.
Yeah.
Dude, you guys are ripping it. Bro, I knew what he was gonna do, so I tried to get a head start. He fucking blew the paint off of me, bro. Dude, there was no way. I was like, too many cars. I'm not used to this bike. I'm like, dude, you guys are gonna just.
Dude, this thing is confidence inspiring. Like, it just handles everything.
Yeah. It's crazy, man. Like, it's like fucking glued to the road, man. Like,
he was flying, man. I almost think it's faster on this thing than on the thing. I can't catch it.
It is. It's got more top end.
Yeah. You see a gap? Boom. It's like. Yeah. And I'm like, fuck. I'm trying to downshift and fucking.
That's what I try to tell people. Until you ride one.
Yeah.
You don't understand.
I've never ridden it before.
Yeah. Like, you just don't understand like how much more power it has for a normal bike.
I'm selling it.
I don't blame you, bro. Shit. I don't even blame you. Who was that?
S1K Czar. Fuck it. It's ridiculous.
The first bike.
Yeah.
The second one. Then I was like, where the fuck are y'all? I get to the tow, I see them, and they come up. I'm like, nah.
Dude, this thing is ridiculous. Bro, it just, like, I did like 185, I was let, because we had traffic. But it was like, more. I was like, I think this would do 200.
I think it will. It'll start flashing at 188 just because that's what it'll say.
Yeah.
Yeah, like the speedometer just quits at 188.
I got to about 183, 185, and I was like, okay, all right. Dude,
stretch,
it's bad.
You put some distance on us on that stretch, bro.
Yeah, dude, you whooped our ass.
I got to get one. I gotta get one now.
Yeah, bro. I was like, damn. Woo! You hit the top of the hill and it was just you two? I was like, how the fuck? I didn't catch up. I was like, I'm gonna let off. I was like, too much traffic. I was like, alright, I'll catch you at the straight. Like, at the
end. Yeah, you caught up at the end.
Yeah, bro. I was chasing y'all. I got within like 40 yards and I just did not close distance.
I didn't know these were numbered, that's cool.
Yeah, this is Speciale, they only made 1,500 of this specific.
So is this like a V4S, but just a
special one?
Yeah. Okay.
So it's like, so they kind of don't do it now for, so they can make more money, but they used to cap how many they would make. Like the SP2 is numbered,
yeah.
But it doesn't have a limit on how many. So like the Superleggera was capped at 500.
Right. This is 500.
Yeah.
Yeah. So and this was 1500.
So this is 1500. That was the most that they ever capped. But then they stopped capping it after this one. So this is the last bike that they capped the number of.
Yeah. So you got to keep it.
Yeah. Sure, man. So that's why this one, it's always gonna be with me.
Yeah. That's kind of, I don't know, man, fuck. I said that about this and then I wrote this fucking thing. The pops.
Yeah.
It's just like every time you're like, boom, you're like, oh.
All right, let's go over there.
Yeah.
You said, ooh.
And then, boom. Oh.